that pretty much wraps up today's fishing. Ooh, it's getting too hot. It's about 10 o'clock. I've been fishing for about 3 hours and caught about 8 or so. I used 3 of my lucky tackle baits. I used the Pocket Phenom. I used the Fish Hound Lipless Crankbait, which was my surprise bait. And then I used the Strike King Rage Swimmer. Any guess on which one caught the fish? Ta-da! Rage Craw was the only successful. I have it on a wobblehead football jig. I think it's maybe a 3/4 ounce. But yeah, that's the only LTB bait out of the 3 to catch a fish. With all that being said, let's roll the footage. Feels like a decent one. Okay, he just came off. First fish of the day. He's decent. It's late. There he goes. Go, go, go. There he goes. Okay, I'm going with the Pocket Phenom. Mr. Twister. This is out of the Lucky Tackle Box. September. It's kind of hard to cast because it's light. We're looking at 657. Okay, next up I'm going with the Rage Swimmer, Strike King, and I have put it on a football head jig. It's actually a wobblehead football jig, Rage Swimmer. Let's see how it goes. I'm gonna reel it like a swim bait first. First cast. This is a good fish, guys. Oh my god, he just got off. Crap. First cast. Alright, let's throw it back to him. Yeah, well, it's a decent one on the Rage Swimmer. Hold still. It's a nice fish. Fishhound Tournament Lipless Crank. Just a little guy. Right here at the shore. This is a nice fish. Get out of there. Oh, he sure fought like a nice fish. Wow, dude. I thought you were a giant. Actually, barely hooked cheek. Cute little guy. Strong fish. Stay down. Nothing huge. Stop biting. Good little fish. Better one. Ah, damn you. Shut off my yum dinger. Yeah, this is a better one. Number 7. Gotta sit still though. There he goes. There's a fish on. It's gonna be another matter if I can get him out of those lilies. Oh, I think he got off. He got off. He got off. Happy not to have broken tackle. So they're hanging in the shadow. Another feisty fighter. Number 8. Nice fish.